We're back. Luigi's Mansion 3, Part 7. Yeah. I went down to a CEX today. I bought a new Xbox 360 game. I got Toy Story 3. When he pulled it out and he to put it in the case, he said, "Oh, it's a bit scratched." So he put it through the disc cleaner. So fingers crossed, it's all right. It's got two years warranty on it. So if I play it and there's any issues with it, I could take it back. I could play it, finish it, and just take it back and say it don't work. But I want Toy Story 3. I've been after that game for ages. Been expensive for a while, and recently it's dropped down to a tenner. So I've got that. Floor 8, Paranormal Productions. So from the last stream, it looked like it's like a movie set, like a maybe the cinema part of the hotel. We've been through the theatre, and now we're going through film. We've been through the gardens. I think so far the best area is probably the one we just done yesterday, the plant suites. Going up that set of the staircase. That was interesting. Interesting. So it's like the film set, like something on the mountains. Helicopter up there. See something up there. Oh, they're moving on their own. I thought I was making it. Yeah, so they look like we're in the cinema. Huh? You see the one with the boo in it and Luigi. What's the chances that there's something in that one? I reckon there's something in it. Here. Then there's a key here. See that on the map? There's like a key here somewhere. This. Where's the key then? It's saying it's right here. In fact, it's saying the key's in the other room. Is that... saying it's in here. You get messaged by the fat pizza. I had a pizza from them months ago. It was horrible. I see it, there's the key. It's there. So how do we get up there? Maybe I've got to use this. So we turn something on here. If you turn the channel on.
Yes.
Alright, that's that gone. We've lost the fist. I don't know what we have to do. Like, what is? How do I get that key? I can't get up this step. That one and that one there, that looks like Mario Strikers. Oh no, there's this thing there. Yeah. Pass through the TV. I want to get some of those foam panel things. Is that it? The things are not turning anymore. Yeah. That's it here.
Sancho! Pellegrino!
Hello?
Oh, it's not nothing to do with the ring, is it? That person that climbs out the world. Oh. I thought somebody might climb out. Oh, I see what it's done. Now we want to go into number two. And then bombs is probably how I'll get that thing there. What's this? There's something here. Climb up on that. Oh, no, 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 no. It'd be nice if the camera sort of fixed itself a bit. I gotta do it as this guy, because otherwise Luigi will fall through the gratings. Somewhere I can melt it. Maybe this one? The fire up there, but I don't know how I can get up there.
yakusuku.
The thing in there as well. I was thinking maybe Luigi can go in the bottle. Yes, he can. Burn away the spider web. To do with a flame then. So I need to melt that ice cube to get the both do it. Maybe Luigi can go down the train. There's a ladder there. I didn't see what he says. I didn't pay attention to what you just said. I was too busy looking to see if I can get... Why would you bring me up here for nothing? Is that what? A little orb thing? That's still there. What about a flame? Anything I can see with a flame is in this one. That's up there. Need to get that flame. It's nothing to do with them bombs. They keep giving us them. Where did all this come from?
Hello.
can't do nothing here. Ah, Luigi. It is the ring. Maybe you got, maybe, has to be Luigi. I thought maybe, to do here. What do I have to do here? Luigi don't come over. Maybe it doesn't do anything.
Oh!
That's strange. Is that it? There's fire on this set. Do you think you could use a fire to burn this? A flame to another room. The flame. is there? Have a look at this one. It's not that. Okay, okay. Do this one. Look at the flames up there. There's any upstairs in there. See that, Luigi? There's a torch. Light that. You can use it to carry fire around. I'm stuck. Climb that tower. How would you? Hmm. Maybe it's something to do with the other room. It's in that first one where that person comes out the well. I don't know what you have to do there.
Hello.
What's the whole point of this? Nothing. Can't interact with it. Had a bucket. That's a little water. Where's the bucket? I didn't see a bucket. Stumped. I can't see. I know what it wants me to do. I just can't find the things it wants me to use. I didn't see a bucket. Keep my eyes peeled now. I just want you to get a bucket, put water in the bucket, water the plant so I can climb up the tower, get the flame, the thing that carries a flame. It goes to the one with the fire, light it, and then light the web. But I can't see. Oh, there's it. There we go. There's a bucket right here. Put the bucket in there.
Well, you know.
I do it.
Bucket. See what happens. Alright. She's just filled the bucket up with water. Alright, so I get that, got the bucket of water, go in there, because we can't pass through the doors holding things. Bucket of water, go in there. Now we can water the farm. Fuck you! It's like stuck there. Your game sucks, Nintendo. Look, your game fucked. I thought it was stuck out of the camera or something.
What?
Alright, so now I want you to put this. Before we do that, hoping that that thing's still there, I need to light. Flame to a light that. Do it from here. Is he gonna give us that thing?
Huh?
Or is he gonna fight us?
Right? Captain Honey.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
In the water or something. Knock him into that one.
Wow!
you got a... Said right, I was blowing it. I pushed R, and Luigi wasn't continuing to using his movement. He turned off. Why? When Luigi's out, he should be they're both doing it together.
Thank you.
I wasn't too keen on that one. It wasn't clear what you had to do. I had to wait for the game to say, right, tell me what to do. He shook the flame. I didn't have to blow it back at him. I thought I had to knock him into it or something. What was the point of doing that and be able to knock him back if it doesn't do anything? On the map.
Noriko Dirama, yeah.
I thought we were going to do something with this. Like go into like a snowy area or something. Gonna be that easy, was it? camera's busted. Dark Luigi. Dark Luigi then. Look, the flame thing is still in there. Dark Luigi. Dark light. Jesus. Start from here. Going in this one here. Huh? I thought it said Dark Luigi. That's why I need to go up there. Mm-hmm. Get the text off the bloody screen! Shit, who thought of this? Stop it! What is the right moment? Like, Jesus Christ. I didn't like that, that was boring. We want to go down off floor then. This is where they make the game annoying.
Ooh, what? Ooh. Ah.
Oh!
go to the bottom floor. The floor below this. This is 8, so I want to go to 7. This one. I know how I got how to get that thing that I left behind that was at the top. I watched my stream back and I watched how, and I know where to get. I've got to go around the back. While we're going up, I'm going to get it if I can. Is this the room with the watermelons in it?
Oh.
So it forces you to get there. See the cat there, look. It's not dead, so it's obviously going to come back, isn't it?
Aha. Yes!
But while we're here, I'm going to get that gen left. I think I know how to get it. When I was watching my stream back, I saw that at the back of the screen there's like coins in as a silhouette. I know I saw what I had to do. See at the back there, that one there, we didn't unravel it, and I know how to do it. I've got to like tuck it in. There's still three more in this area. I don't know where they are. Maybe that cat is going to return again to force me to go into other floors that we've already been in. But it didn't die, it just retreated, didn't it? But I need 2 hours this session. Objective: explore the museum. So I'm guessing the next floor is the museum, Unnatural History Museum. Anyway, I'm gonna shut it off there. That was a long session. I'm gonna charge the controller up as well. So yeah,
peace.
It's a good game, but some bits are annoying. Like I don't like the slow burn sort of stuff. The stuff that's like just, see, it feels like it's filler, like just to make the game longer. I didn't like that Godzilla boss. Yeah.